He does throw it down the middle, and he's not going to hit it very far. Ian Desmond is under it, and the Nats have done it again.